questions for either of them?
Alonzo, after the way your first game went, how did it feel to come out and be able to score some buckets and make all those free throws tonight?
So how did that feel?
Yeah.
You know, it felt good. You know, kind of get a good performance under me. Definitely bounced back from how I played my first time. My teammates did a great job of just keeping me positive, you know, telling me that it's going to be all right, first game. You know, stay true to yourself. We believe in you. We see you do what you do every day in practice, so just go out there and be yourself.
The way the game was called early on, did you know it would be one of those nights where you got to the line as much as you did?
I'm not sure what the new rule changes. I'm sure every night should be like that, but I'm going to continue to just be aggressive and try to help this team by now.
So what was your weekend like, Alonzo? You tweeted out you were kind of bummed about that game. It sounded like on Friday. And I mean, did you dwell on that a lot or motivationally or anything? Or how did you turn around?
I went to the gym and worked out. That's what I did.
You go that like that night or all?
Yeah, that night to the next day, every day.
Good. Close game in the first half. What was the difference between the two halves?
You know, I think a lot of it, you know, was on us. You know, they obviously came out strong in this game. You know, when you have a 40 game home win streak, you know, every opponent that comes in here is really going to be playing their hardest. You know, I think a lot of it came with us. You know, we have to be able to defend the ball. You know, especially with the rule changes this year, they're really calling everything, even the ticky tack stuff. If you have a hand on that defender and he's driving, you know, keeping the other team, you know. Obviously, away from the free throw line is big for us. And then, you know, we didn't do a very good job of offensive rebounding out of the zone today. And, you know, obviously a lot of our offense comes from the offensive rebound. I think that's something we have to do better. They did a great job of blocking us out in the first half.
Caleb, you played with Aaron as a freshman. You played with Stan when he was a freshman. Just maybe the difference that Alonzo brings compared to them, because both of them were McDonald's players.
You know, we've had so many good players roll through here since I've been here, and, you know, Alonzo is different than all of them. You know, each one of them have, you know, kind of different subtleties to their game. And, you know, Alonzo, really, I think he did a great job of coming out aggressive today. He kind of knew that with the rule changes, he could get to the line, and if he was aggressive, he could kind of take advantage of that. He did a really good job of pushing the tempo for us, kind of leading the break. And, you know, if he can continue to do that, you know, the sky's the limit for him and our team.
Is that most of your game, kind of get into the lane and create something, maybe get bumped or whatever?
Definitely, you know, just being aggressive, making the defense, you know, respect me. Anytime I can get in the lane, it's great for our team because not only does it allow the defense to suck in and I can be able to find my teammates, and it just makes it easier. Even if I miss a shot at the rim, guys like Zeus and Ryan are such good offensive rebounders that I can draw their defenders in and they can go get easy rebounds and put back. So, anytime that any of our players can get in the lane, it's great for us.
Were you aware it would be like this, Alonzo? Where you know, when the rules changes came about in whatever May, and were you thinking this could happen, that you'd have more of an opportunity to do what you do?
I'm not sure. I mean, I didn't think my game would change. I was going to play the same regardless if the rules changed or not. So, maybe that can be something that helps me a little bit more, or be a little bit more lenient and help me out more.
Along those lines, what's been the adjustment for you? You know, first couple months, some time to start it to now, to get used to the game and the speed and all that.
Just learning every day in practice. The practice is the biggest thing, the most important thing for me. And then going out here and playing games and having game experience is big for me. You know, that the best way to actually learn is from experience. So every time I take the court, whether it's in practice or in a game, I'm learning, and my teammates are doing a great job of, you know, bringing me along and teaching me things. Trying to speed up my learning process.
Looking back to Friday, do you feel like you were tired or nervous in that game, or just one of those days where the shot was off?
I mean, I'm pretty sure everybody's missed some shots in their career. So
that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Do you think the 14-for-14 from the line, I think you were two off the record. Were you even aware that you were close?
No clue. They're the free throw record here. Yeah.
Anything else for the other guys?
Thank you, guys.